difficult. That being said, in Chloe Grace Moretz's case, she says that she's been able to accept both the negative and the positive that come with it. While at the press day for her new movie Greta in LA, the 22-year-old gave an interview to Eastern Time and opened up about the challenges of growing up in Hollywood. "It has been like 13 years now, and I think that the biggest thing is trying to outweigh the pros with the cons. Like many things that there has been with being in the spotlight, I have also had the ability to have a wonderful platform, and now, also a massive breadth of fans who have grown with me, and who I feel like I know personally in a lot of ways," Chloe shared with the news outlet. The star mentioned how her celebrity status had given her a platform to do human rights activism and get more political too. Moretz's talent, hard work, and dedication to her art, as well as everything else she is passionate about, received some praise from Greta director Neil Jordan during the interview. The man explained to Eastern Time that the reason why he cast her as Frances in the new movie was that he admired her work for years. "She has been working since the age of 8, she was amazing as a kid actor, almost like a Jodie Foster kind of character," Jordan stated. Are you looking forward to watching Chloe's newest film?